there's a problem related to marital life in your present, and God wants you to resolve that relationship. You can sit down, please. No, not to you. You can sit down. Please sit down. It's nothing to marital life. And one thing that you are so comfortable with is, you don't need. Every day of your life, when you move, your spirit is hanging on. If I use the word more and more, it's a more and more wrong. You are instead thinking, whatever you want to ask. That is one more than what we have here. You are thinking, When will things change? One thing that you have to ask God to change. Allow me to be hatred to die. Forgive them that offended. They are many. I'm telling you, there's no way you can run away from being offended. You cannot. And you don't have any time to hold any grudges against anybody. You have time to say, oh, nobody ended the same one. There are little kids going around, but they don't have a certain place to speak. You feed them in peace now. What might be wrong? What is wrong? And it's one thing that you should keep the rest of the host. But if you really want it to grow, you won't keep the rest of the person. If you didn't wear any good thing today, the way you look like, are you not good? Well, it's a good thing. There's a thing this man may God want to remove you. Every demonic activity that wanted to shaped in our life, let it destroy Jesus' name. Amen. And I said, don't want you to be changing in life. Lord, we have all said this. Let the hope of this woman be set as long as it doesn't come out of my life. I will not find my way to do. But I want your hope to be set. There's a young girl that grown up, where is your love? There's a young girl that grown up, and they don't be completed. They are not a competitor. You don't have a look for your own. Please, you say, God, every intruder in my home, lay the wish on. Second one, they say, bad, you are kind. Just to make a bad. Nothing is inside that bad. After that, God will change their bad. But if God will change their bad, will change their mind. Change their mind. You believe that something can happen in life? And it will happen from today, Jesus' name.
My voice.
Raise up your hand.